Hey, what is up guys, this is Misha with Pant, and recently I posted a video on YouTube regarding the new Google Recaptcha, but a few of you asked me to explain it more deeply, so here I am. Today I'm gonna show you how Google Recaptcha works and how you're gonna get it to your website. I have created a simple demo for you, and this is my website recaptcha.host56.com. There you can just go and see and test how Google Recaptcha works. It's just a simple field where you have to just tick and it will work, and it will tell you whether you are a bot or not. In some cases it will ask you to type a text, that is very easy. So this is it. Now I'm gonna tell you how it works and how you're gonna get it to your website. Let's get started. First of all, you have to click on get recaptcha button on the google.com/recaptcha. Now once you're logged into your Gmail account, it will get you to this page. Now you have to register your website. You can give it any label like recaptcha for you and the domain recaptcha.host56.com. this is mine. You can paste anything over here. I have noticed that it doesn't really matter that you have to type the right domain over here. You can just create it for any domain and place it anywhere else. So let's do it. Alright, so once you are done, it will give you two keys and two snippets. These snippets are what make the Google Recaptcha, and these side keys are what makes it work. Okay, so there is one heading, two text fields and a submit button over here. Just forget the recaptcha field for once. Now I have downloaded this file, and okay, so what you're gonna do in it so that the Google Recaptcha thing appears, for that you have to copy one of the snippet, the script snippet. You just copy it and paste it right before you close the head tab. So I'm gonna paste it over here, and there is another snippet, that is the division class line. You just copy it and paste it wherever you want your Google Recaptcha to appear. I want it to appear just below the comment, the submit button, so I'm gonna paste it right over here. Alright guys, so this is done. Now I can see that it is showing my side key, so I don't need to paste my side key anywhere else. The side key is almost done, but secret key has a different function that I'll show you now. Let's just save it for now and see how it works. This is just a simple HTML file. Now you can see over here it is giving me an error, internal error. I don't know what kind of thing is this, but it's definitely because I haven't used my secret key. So now the work of secret key is, when you click on the Google Recaptcha button, the website sends a request to Google servers asking whether this user is a bot or a human, and for the Google servers reply for it. So this is the main use of secret key. The secret key is helpful in this communication between you and Google. I have created a form page. This is in PHP and you can download it. I have given the link in the description. You can just get it from there. Here you have to paste your secret key. Alright, so there is one disclaimer that you don't have to show your secret key to anyone, but mine is just for educational purposes, so you can go on and crack my secret key. Alright, so just copy and paste it where you have to paste. Okay, so now just save it and close it. Now you are done. Now you just have to upload both of these files to your website or file manager, wherever you want to do it, or any other file managing software. So I have made it to this website and now it's working fine for me. You can go to recaptcha.host56.com and see it's working perfectly. Oh yeah, the tech, green tech, that's very good for me. Okay, so guys, this is Misha with Pant, and I hope you liked the video. Please share it with your friends and subscribe to my channel for more such educational things.